Hey guys, in this video we have solved PHU questions on embryology. So let's continue.
Perisperm and seeds develops from 1. Funiculus 2. Hilum 3. Nucellus 4. Obturator. What is perisperm? Perisperm is the remnant part of a nucellus. We will just see it through an example. So in this figure, perisperm is leveled and it shows that it represents the persistent remains of nucellus in the cell and it is a part of the seed. So our answer will be number 3, nucellus. Next question. Tetrasporic embryo sac develops from the following. 1. Tetranucleate megaspore. 2. Megaspore tetrad. 3. Tetraploid megaspore. 4. Tetranucleate megaspore mother cell. So tetrasporic embryo sac means an embryo which has been developed from 4 megaspores. So therefore, among all these, number 2, which is a megaspore tetrad, will be our answer. Next question. Monosporic type of embryo sac development is found in 1. Lilium. 2. Ilium. 3. Oenothera. 4. Fritillaria. So first, what is monosporic type of embryo sac? So, embryo sac development can be commonly of 3 types: monosporic, bisporic, tetrasporic. Here, it is shown that a megagametophyte development can be different according to this criteria. One, either because of the number of megaspores or megaspore nuclei that participate in the formation. 2, the total number of divisions that take place during the formation. 3, the number and arrangement of the nuclei and their ploidy level in the mature embryo sac. So here, based on the number of megaspores, it is divided into monosporic, bisporic and tetrasporic. So monosporic, here only when functional megaspore is 1, in bisporic functional megaspores is 2, and in tetrasporic functional megaspore is 4. So from here, our answer will be Oenothera, which has a monosporic type of embryo sac development. Next question. Which one of the following plant is related to anthraculture? 1. Calotropis procera. 2. Datura inoxia. 3. Osimum sanctum. 4. Jatropha sarcus. Sorry. So here our answer is Datura inoxia. Next question. Which type of embryo sac is found in Ilium? Now, Ilium has a bisporic type of embryo sac development. So, our answer will be 2. Next question. In angiosperms, embryo sac represents which one? 1. Megagametophyte. 2. Megasporangium. 3. Megagamete. And 4. Megaspore. So, here megagametophyte is a structure which is formed when from the gamete, and megasporangium is when a megasporangium produces megaspore. The megaspore produces that megagametophyte which will have the gamete in it, and 3, megagamete, it itself is a cell and megaspore will be another cell, the spore itself. So embryo sac will represent megagametophyte in case of angiosperms. So our answer is 1. Next question. Oh, it is a repetition itself. Perisperm and the seed develops from nucellus. Next question. Bisporic type of embryo sac development take place in? Again, here it's just the opposite way. So 1. Ilium. 2. Oenothera. 3. Fritillaria. 4. Peperomia. Our answer will be Ilium. Next question. In a type of apomixis called adventives embryony, embryos develop directly from 1. Synergids or antipodal cells of embryo sac. 2. Zygote. 3. Nucellus or integument. 4. Accessory embryo sacs in the ovule. In this case, adventives embryony means when an embryo sac or embryo develops without fertilization, and it is not this fertilization, the functional embryo that forms is not because of any functional gamete. It's formed from the nucellus or integument. So our answer will be number 3. Next question. The phenomenon where transfer of pollen grains from the anthers to stigma of another flower of the same plant is referred as 1. Xenogamy, 2. Cleistogamy, 3. Gitonogamy, 4. Autogamy. 1. Xenogamy means when a plant flower is fertilized with from the gamete of another species. 2. Cleistogamy. Cleistogamy is when a flower is self-fertilized when the petals are all closed. So it's within formed with fertilized within the same flower. Autogamy. Autogamy is a self-fertilization. And 3. Gitonogamy is when pollen grains from the anthers to the stigma of another flower of the same plant is fertilized.
Hence our answer is number 3. So guys, hope you liked our video. Do comment and subscribe for more such videos. Thank you.